Hello, and welcome to A Glance of Classical Guitar. My name is Jordan, your host for this video. Today, we will see a glance of Giulio Regondi. Before we start, please push the subscription and notification buttons, so you won't miss out the next video. Okay, let's start. Giulio Regondi was born in Switzerland in 1822 and died in 1872 in England, from a German mother and an Italian father. He started to play guitar at the young age, and at the age of 9, he gave his first public concert, which was a huge success that attracted Fernando Sor to dedicated his composition of Souvenir de Métier Opus 46 to Regondi. Sor also treat Regondi as his child prodigy. Regondi was known for his virtuosity and technical skills, which were evident in his compositions. He wrote numerous works for the guitar, including concertos, sonatas, and etudes, which are still popular among guitarists today. Regondi's music was influenced by the Romantic era, which was characterized by its emphasis on emotions and individualism. His compositions were known for their lyrical melodies and expressive harmonies, which made them stand out from other guitar music of the time. Major works of Regondi including his Nocturne Reverie Opus 19, Air Verie No. 1 Opus 21 and No. 2 Opus 22. Let's hear some excerpts of these music.
Thank you.
Regondi also wrote a set of etudes which is still played among guitarists nowadays. Other than that, he also wrote Fantasie über Mozart Don Giovanni, which is based on some part of Mozart's opera, Don Giovanni. Let's hear some excerpts of those music.
Thank you.
Despite his success, Regondi faced many challenges during his life, including financial difficulties and health issues. He suffered from tuberculosis, which affected his ability to perform and compose music. Regondi's life and music have inspired many musicians over the years, and his legacy continues to live on. Today, his works are performed and recorded by guitarists all over the world. We hope that you have gained a greater appreciation for Giulio Regondi's music and legacy. If you are interested in learning more about Giulio Regondi, we encourage you to listen to some of his recordings and to explore his compositions and arrangements in greater depth. The link for your further exploration has been provided in the description column. Thank you for watching this video, I hope you like it, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.